Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome to my channel. Today, I would like to introduce about the natural FRPC in automotives and what are the advantages and what is exactly the natural FRPC and how they can be implemented in automotives. So, this video is especially for the members who are passionate about automotive field. Now, let's start our video. Coming to the contents, these are the contents I would like to share with you now. First thing is introduction, how that a natural FRPC can be used in the world everywhere, and the second one is how the natural fibers can be extracted, and third, the main topic is natural FRPC fabrication. So, and then what are the properties that the natural FRPC will have, and how can we sustainable with the FRPC. Here is our introduction. Nothing but the natural FRPC are considered as one of the thermoplastic materials having the thermoceutic materials in their nucleus. This combination enhancement made them to utilize in a wide variety of applications, not only in automotive field but also in the various fields like defense sector, space applications and communication engineering, as well as almost in a wide variety of applications in day-to-day life, or as you can say, like these FRPCs sometimes included in the aesthetic issues, appearance applications like that. So many wide variety of applications have been implemented still now, and our video is exclusively about how they can be implemented in the automotive field and what are the different types of interiors, or also what are the different types of parts can be manufactured with that one. And here, this is about the introduction. These are already has been embraced by many of the European car manufacturers as well as the suppliers. Basically, these types of natural fiber plastics can be implemented instead of the plastic materials, you know, whatever that we are using are having the different grades, and this can be implemented in the different types of door panels, seat backs, headliners, packages, sprays, and the dashboards, or on some other interior parts where we can the temperature adjustablement is about ambient temperatures to sufficient withstandable temperatures for a human being, as the natural FRPC, or in the range of the that much temperatures, and they can withstand in the human withstandable temperatures, having the great characteristical features. And then coming to the natural fibers can be extracted from over the most of the known plants, trees, and etc. And these natural fibers having the unique characteristic when compared to the metals as well as some other polymer materials, and that one also includes some of the plastic materials. And coming to the types of what types of natural fibers can be used in this, as some of the mentioned here, it can be canoff, hemp, and these are some of the types of the natural fibers which are frequently used in our FRPCs replacement because of its unique characteristics. Already I mentioned some of the point, and nothing but it is less in weight, like lightweight materials, they have that unique feature. And the cost when compared to the other materials, it is also very less. But the manufacturing cost involves somewhat high because of that proper equipment, proper manufacturing process requires the highly skilled labor, and it is somewhat, you can say, like it is somewhat a complexity involved in it. Or is uniqueness involved in it. So we cannot produce them with a regular manufacturing as well, because the equipment which is to be prepared for the natural FRPC is somewhat different to that of our daily lives. And one more thing is CO2 reductions. So because of the natural fibers, they can absorb the somewhat content of the toxic gases in the atmosphere, and as well as resources. The main thing we can utilize these natural fibers is the recyclability, because when we use the plastic, the recyclability is very less when compared to somewhat some materials. Even they are not biodegradable. They create a harmfulness to our daily lives. So it's in somewhat extent the natural fibers have the same different features having. So in that extent we can utilize the natural fibers in our unique applications. And coming to the natural fibers extraction, there are the major methods involved in the natural fibers extraction, or the mechanical extraction, chemical extraction, as well as the wetting process. It indicates like what are the mechanical activities that included in the natural fibers extraction, as well as the chemical treatment of the particular fibers. The main thing is the process of extraction. So in this way, there are, with the help of these processes, natural fibers can be extracted from our plants. And there are some other fabrication methods in order to prepare the FRPC with the help of the natural fibers. So depending upon availability and depending upon our requirement, and also the depending upon application use, and also the manufacturability and feasibility. So keeping all these things in mind, there can be available of different fabrication methods. So we can utilize fabrication methods with the help of this one, resin transfer molding, vacuum infusion, compression molding, direct extrusion components. So whatever the type of methodology we can use is completely depend upon the different feasibilities we are required. So we cannot constrain it to this is important for this, this is important for this. So we can directly say we need to study all strategies so that we can come to one conclusion. And why we need to use these natural FRPCs in our implementation of the new applications is, the main thing is some of the key characteristics having the natural FRPCs in its applications. Having the good thermal stability when compared to some of the plastic materials. Having the lightweight materials. And we know that all metals are almost having the corrosion effect. It means whenever they are exposed to some of the chemicals or materials, they will get corrosed. But the resistance to corrosion is the main thing for the natural FRPC to act in the automobile field. And they are eco-friendly, as they are manufactured directly from the our feline friends trees, and they are biodegradable. Even though the polymers are involved in it, they are somewhat biodegradable when compared to the plastic materials. It means the biodegradability increases. I cannot say like it 100% biodegradable when compared to some plastics. So it is maybe zero biodegradable nature, but when compared to the natural fiber for PC, maybe 50 to 70, or it might be 90, depending upon the usage of the polymer content and having the improved chemical properties, chemical nature, bonding structure, like enhancement of this one. And also those are very renewable. They are completely getting off even when and where we require, they are available anywhere, having the good mechanical strengths and properties. These are the main reasons we are considering the natural FRPC in the automotive field, and how they can be sustainable, and how we can be sustainable with the utilize of this FRPCs. They have the good structures, like you've got adhesion features, good bonding structures in between the polymers, as well as rehabilitation of the existing structures. Like it can be changed, it can be anything, any complexity, it can be adapted. Also, we already discussed some of the features having the FRPC might be the reason for the sustainability. already we discussed like the Latin weight non-corrosive, it's with some specific strengths and stiffness. So with the help of these type of unique characteristics, this can we can sustain in the automotive field. The main advantages are considered as the unique features of the Tertial FRPC, and also they are very longer lasting substances. They are not easily damaged or deferred with the ages, so they can be long lasting and they can extend their life as and when required. Also they are not impacted with the seismic upgrades and having the different, I already discussed initially, like they can be utilized in different space applications, like different type of applications we can use. Not only in this, it can utilize in any of the temperatures having a different wide variety and uses. And this is about completely a natural FRPC and how they can be utilized in the automotive field. And if you having any queries, you can suggest me to create one more video. And thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.